Hi everyone, it's me, Rosetta, back with another YouTube video, and today I'm playing Unnatural Disaster. Please make sure to subscribe to the channel and then we're going to get dark. It's going dark. The dark nation. Going dark. It's a darkness disaster. Dark. Please. Oh, did I die? I think I died. It's all good. Next round, a runaway. It's a runaway. We're doing a runaway now. What disaster are we getting now? They can open and look for warning signs. Oh, so it's like an earthquake scene. Ah. Oh, I got killed again. I died again. I died again. Next round, can we turn around to have a marble disaster? We'll make a round for around 5 plots. Okay, how many wins have I had? Does that show how many wins we have? Does that show you how many wins? Oh, yeah, 9, I've survived. I've survived 8. I'm like 9 face down on the leaderboard. You have to. Oh, it costs a Roblox to have one not paying off to it. That's money. Disaster incoming. Next round. What's the next disaster we're gonna get? Disaster incoming. Oh, there's a big bus there. I don't know what that bus is doing now. I saw a high tower and light in, okay. It's a lightning disaster. We do not want to get hit by lightning. No, we don't. Why do we have to do this? Don't want to do it. Disaster. Oh, that's annoying. That was so annoying. I'm gone. Who's in that mean world? That's okay, but what enemy world could actually, can you go down these things? Oh, you can speak here. Good job. This looks creepy. This looks creepy. This scene does definitely look creepy. Why is it so creepy in this dark area? I have no idea. Some creepy scene? Who knows? We're going to hide him. We're going to go to the higher ground. So very high. Very high. Everybody. Cool. Thank you for watching, everyone. I'm gonna end the video here. Bye, guys.